Derek, Tony, VarsitySportsNetwork.com. We're here at Bachman Park in Glen Burnie for the state softball semifinals. And back in the finals for the first time since, let's see, Jack, 2014?
Yeah, I think so.
2014, when they won it all. Houston Tech Mavericks of Coach Jack Meyers, they come back to beat Walkersville 7-6 in a Class 2A semifinal. And, Coach, I just like you to let you talk, man. Talk about the fortitude of this team, man. I mean, yeah, you guys kept fighting back.
This team was, you know, we've had a couple losses this year, but this team, after the loss, learned and worked on defense a lot this year. So it showed up in the game today. We had a triple play, a double play. So I told the kids before the game, I said, this is all about moments. You know, like, enjoy yourself. Don't get tight. Have fun out there. If you make an error, get to the next one. So a lot of the kids enjoyed that kind of, you know, atmosphere. And we were down 6-2 in the fourth, I think. And then we came back and scored some runs and ended up winning 7-6.
Yeah, and talk about the defense you guys played in that last inning. I mean, you had runners on first and second. I think one out, and you guys got the last. Was able to tie the side there.
Yeah, she was Riley was spinning the ball pretty good. She change up her drop ball, and snuck in some fastballs there. Turned her hands over to our left side. Our left side is usually the strongest on our team. Casey turned it short, and then Amaya in third. So just for example, Amaya in third, she's been very good defensively in our first inning. She had a couple boo-boos, but you know, she overcame it. Got another 5-6 outs in third, and stepped up for the team. So she stepped up. Got a double, 2 runs scored in that one inning. And so it's all about the kids not giving up. And Casey Turner just gave me a big hug. She's like, three's a charm, coach. She's been here last three years, and we finally.
Yeah. How's it feel to get back to the championship round?
Yeah, I mean, it's neat. I mean, this is the experience. These kids are young. None of them been to College Park. So I kept telling them stories about the Cargill years and experience of being on a college field, and that's really, really cool. So we're all excited right now.
All right, Friday night, Jack Meyers and his Eastern Tech Mavericks are going to be playing the Class 2A state final. To get it done, they've been here the past 3 years. Third time, as Casey Turner said, is finally the charm for the Mavericks as they come back to beat Walkersville 7-6. For VarsitySportsNetwork.com, I'm Derek Toney.